Hi everyone, this is Kent here with Wings of Strength here at the Chicago Pros, the IFBB Pro League. I am here with the numero uno, number one, fitness at the Chicago Pros here, and her name is...
Aurica Tergale.
Now, Aurica speaks a little bit of English, so when I ask questions and I just kind of talk to her, she's going to choose whether she wants to speak in English or Russian. And she's doing Russian. Get the Google Translate out, make it work, folks. But you know what? I want to hear what her experience was like. So what was this like for you?
I'm sorry, guys. Для меня это очень большая победа. Я впервые побеждаю на Chicago Pro и получаю прямую квалификацию на Мистер Олимпия. Для меня большая гордость и честь быть здесь, подготовиться к этому турниру и особенно выиграть его. Я хочу поблагодарить свою семью, своих друзей, профессиональную лигу, Тим Гардена лично, судейство. Спасибо вам большое и надеюсь увидимся скоро снова.
How does this feel? How does it feel when you won? What did it feel like?
I'm very excited.
Yeah.
Я очень взволнована и очень благодарна за эту победу. Конечно, мне трудно в нее даже поверить. В принципе, я не думала, что я когда-нибудь смогу это сделать. Но сегодня это случилось. Спасибо большое.
Now, how many years have you been training?
Первое мое соревнование было в 2002 году. В профессионалы я перешла в 2014 году после победы на Arnold Classic в Огайо. Вот, и получается, с 2014 года в профессионалах я уже выступаю 6 лет.
And you're going to the Olympia.
Я была уже на Олимпии в 2016 году. 2016 I did it.
Okay. So
I
you
did
went
it.
In 2016.
Yes.
And now,
yes.
You're going to 2020.
2020.
There it is. Let's put it up. Yes, that's awesome.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's a great job.
I'm so, very happy.
This is a big accomplishment, you know. You know, like everybody that comes here, they compete and they put everything out there, and it's tough, it's hard, it's a lot of work. But when I see fitness ladies doing what they do, their routines, how hard it is, and you know. Like they're going out and they're doing their own posing, but they're doing it totally different. And that takes a lot of skill, a lot of balance, a lot of strength, a lot of, like, so many different facets that I really respect that division and that category. And I love watching the routines. I missed yours, but I'm going to see it on video.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm sure it was really good. Now, you were setting up with the dress. Yeah.
Right.
So why did you choose that?
Моя тема сегодня была тема «Мертвая невеста». Она немножко переросла просто в невесту. Вот. Но к рутине фитнес-раздел всегда подходит очень серьезно. Потому что наша оценка – это 50 на 50. Раунд тела и раунд произвольной программы – 50 на 50. И поэтому нам очень важно выполнять программу хорошо и качественно, на высоком темпе.
Very good. Well, very good. Listen, I want you to say a shout-out to your coach. Who's your coach?
My coach is my husband.
Ah, really? Shout out to you, husband. Good job.
His name is Nikolai.
Nikolai, good job, yeah. Nikolai. How do you say in Russian, good job?
Хорошая работа.
Хорошая работа, Nikolai. Eh? All right. Not bad, eh, for the first time. Okay. Listen, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I want to thank you for taking your time to talk with us. And we look forward to seeing you at the Olympia. Keep it strong, yeah. Train hard. And we're gonna keep our eyes on you, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Have fun.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you. Thanks.